I wanted my room to feel homely and warm. I pretty much just wanted to design a room that I would want at home. I wanted it to be clean, but still sophisticated, but not too cluttered. I started by picking the rug first, and then I drew colours from the rug. So I wanted one side of the page to be warm, so I picked the navy, and I wanted it to be more textured at the back, so I picked a fabric and draped it, and then on the other side I wanted it to be the clean, fresh side.